Todo concreto.
135 American Marines were killed. It's now thought that the death toll from the huge terrorist bombs in Beirut could reach 200.
Was to be left alone to bury its dead and to bury its feuds.
We intend to ensure that aggression does not pay.